yellow it is.
And this is Raymondville. It's October 2nd, 2010. And we had about an inch of rain the last couple of days, so the river is really high, as you can see. This is the Raquette River on the Little River Road in Raymondville.